Hey, it's Shandy. I got 2 samples in the mail today, so not very many, but thought I'd make a video. I know one of them is still going on, but you know how I told you guys about my page getting all messed up, so I don't have the link to it anymore. So I'm going to see if I could find it, because I know it's still going on, because it has been on for a long time. So I'll show you the first thing I got is a little pocket multi-tool. It comes in a little thing like this, and it tells you everything that it has. It shows you what it looks like. I don't think you can see it. It's probably too bright. But it's a can opener, knife edge, screwdriver, ruler, cap opener, 4-position wrench for various sizes, nuts and bolts heads, a butterfly wrench, a saw blade, a direction something, a 2-positive wrench, and a lanyard hook keyring. So it looks like this. It's not available anymore. It was one of those one day things that was available. It was just like this. It says that it was a $30 value, but I'm not sure. Just said to finish up, but that's what it looks like. So I got that. And the other thing I got that I know is still available, but I'm not sure, is it comes with this book, like this. I haven't really looked in it, so I'm not sure what the book actually says or anything. I just got it today. It came in this package like this. And I got 4 DVDs. One of them I already put away because I'm giving it to my mom. But they're like, kind of like the History Channel DVDs or whatever, the educational DVDs. This one's the day of thing died. Looks like dinosaurs and stuff and talks about it. I think this is the comic version of how the dinosaurs might have died. So that's what that looks like. The other one is Virtual Outbreak, the Science Emergent Disease, Infection and Diseases, I guess is what this one's about. So, just some educational ones. This one is The Marketing of Fitness. The trial, I guess it's 3 short films in this. But, so, that's what that one's about. That's all I got in the mail today, was some DVDs and this. Hopefully tomorrow's going to be a better day, but I'm not sure. And I think, I don't know yet, but I know in a couple weeks, if not sooner than that, I'm going to have a slow day for when there was like no samples going on. So I'm going to have some slow weeks coming up, if not this week. So. But hopefully I get some more in the mail. I'll give you guys a holla if I do. But I'll see if I can find that link for you guys. I know that's still available. I'm not sure where it's available at. So, and on this thing, it doesn't give me an address or anything. So I can put the phone number underneath, but I don't know how that works. But I'll see if I can find it, and if I can find it, I'll put it under for you guys. So, if not, I'm sorry. So, but if I get some more stuff, I'll post it. I got tons of stuff I'm going through. I was looking through all my sample stuff, so I'm thinking I might make a video of like everything I got so far that I haven't used yet, because I was sorting everything out. I have like this big box of bathroom stuff, box of medicine stuff, and everything else. I'm thinking about making either one big video of everything or making smaller videos of a lot of the stuff to show just throughout the last couple months I've been doing this of how much stuff I have gotten. So I'll probably be doing that tonight or tomorrow. So I hope you guys can get some stuff, and if you do, comment. Bye.